Nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. I'm Martin Tyler. I'm joined, as usual, by the former England striker, Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Mark.
This to put them ahead. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
So this is how the hosts line up today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated.
Surely he must score! Kanazaki. This might be it! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Ninkovic. Now, can he take them on? Stolen the ball, threading it through. In on goal, there's no flag. He's put that into his own net. It is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Kida. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. And it will be their throw. Wants to have a go. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner played in. All peters out, rather, for them. Kagawa. Kanazaki. Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. So, away we go at 1-1. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Slipping it through. Brilliant goal!
Well, you just wonder whether complacency has set in here. They thought they'd won this match, but certainly not the case now. We've got a game on our hands.
Kida. Here's Saito. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Here's Grant. Cheeky, tried the back heel, didn't quite come off. Kida. It's Kagawa. Excellent interception. Nakatani. Kida. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But they won't mind that one bit, because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Kanazaki. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Kagawa. They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition. Alexander Baum-Johan cuts it out nicely. Kanazaki, good interception.
Good vision. They've got the ball back by that interception. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Grant. Blocked off the pass there. Kida. Shinji Kagawa. Crafting the through pass.
The fourth official has indicated...
The equaliser here. And the goal gives us the equaliser. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. This could be promising. They were right. Well, that's the referee blowing for half-time, and it's 2-2. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Can find some space here on the flanks. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Can put them in front here. Well, they got away with it in the end. And it's gone out of play there. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Not sure he's got as much time as he thought. Going to be a throw here. Made a quick interception. Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Excellent interception. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Miloš Ninković, Alexander Baum-Johan. Ninković. That's the shoot! It's in for them! Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition. They were dominating the match, but the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition. But plenty of goals here today, 3-2. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. Well, this could bring them level. So the corner to come. Alan, what did you make of the goal? We can have another look at it now. He's put in the corner. That's a great interception. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Ito. Chance to put it in the box from here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Patiently building up. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Opportunity in a wider area. Goalkeeper. To go and get the ball for the goal kick. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Now, Adam Milsson. Kida. An incisive pass. Well, that's a wonderful... A penalty. Well, well, well. The penalty, I think it was clear-cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And he's kept the penalty out!
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball, and he guessed right.
Can whip it in now. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the...
Gonna try one now! He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. He's made a bit of a mess of that. A mess and a miss. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Adam Lafondre got his foot in to cut out the pass.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
They've got the ball back by that interception. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was the old wham-bam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.